Welcome back to another episode of CouchFuel, Lyte Bytes. This week, we're playing Foul Play. We're on the second play, as it was. Act 5. Let's get the ball rolling. Another boss fight. Enjoy! Ooh. Boss fight. Here we go. Can't not for actually. He looks like he has like a bad back. Uh oh, summon some silly vampires on him. Oh! One of the demons. God, he's getting some blades. There goes some demon. Nothing more annoying than games that change their controls around. Demon's gone down, and then he's getting open the portal. Going into the portal, and now the monocle of his father's appearing. A monocle. First, I tried to imagine it was a coincidence. He had worn one of a similar design. Hope can make even the strangest man abandon reason. But there, etched in the glass, I saw initials HD. Horatio Dashford, my father. All expected foul play, sir. I did. Dum dum dum. And that was the final act of Play 2. Join us next week for Play 3, the continuation of the story of Dashford. And we'll continue the story with the Beast of the Dark Docklands. Jesus. Really can't speak. Hey, look, gotta get a combo 125. I struggled to get a combo 100, so that's gonna be fun. Right. See you guys next week for Play 3, Act 1. Will Dashford find his father? No, probably not. Not until how many plays? 5 plays is shockingly. So probably not until maybe the end of the 4th play, and finds out that he's a demon now or something, and the 5th play is we're fighting for the demon. But all will be revealed in the game. I haven't played it before. We'll find out together on CouchFuel. Starting with next week, Act 1, Play 3. Ciao!